Hi, YouTube family. Today we're going to talk about you wanting to warn the new supply, the narcissist's new supply. You're watching them right now, and you know they're in that love bombing stage, and you know what's going to happen to them because the narcissist had put you through such a traumatic experience of highs and lows, and this low is devastating. Well, I want to be kind of honest with you. I want to be straight with you. I know that part of the reason that you want to warn the new supply is because you want the narcissist to pay for what they did to you. You want to expose that narcissist. You want to tell other people, you know, who this person really is because of what they had done to you. And unfortunately, that's really not going to turn out well for you because the person or the supply, the new supply, is now going through that love bombing stage. They are not going to see this narcissist the way you now see them without the mask. They're going to see the love bombing, incredible, charming, amazing person that the narcissist is putting themselves forward to be. And another reason that you may want to interject yourself in their new supply's life is because you want the narcissist back, which is so unhealthy. Do not go there. I know you're tempted. I know you want to go back there because you trusted this person. You gave this person so much of your emotional well-being. You sacrificed time, money, effort into this person because they promised you an amazing future. And then they changed their mind. They moved on to somebody else, which is ridiculous. It's crazy, I know. But you have got to recognize that they can only love people as far as they can use that person. And I know they're doing this to the new supply, and I know they're doing this to their new fan club, because you and I know once they've used up the supply, once they've used up the fan club, and these people are now on to them, the narcissist will have to move on. They'll move on to another town. They'll move on to another state. They'll move on to another church because they are not able to fool the old supply anymore, or they've damaged their old supply so much that that supply is no longer useful to them. So here you are. You've been used up. You've believed all the lies of the narcissist, and you want to warn the new supply. You want to warn their new fan club that you know they're just building around them to affirm them until that fan club starts to recognize that the narcissist is not who they thought that person is. So here you go. If you speak up at this point in, you know, the fan club's being built up, the supply, new supply is being built up, if you speak up during this point, you are going to look like the crazy one. Because remember how the narcissist told you about their exes? That their exes or their old bosses or their old, family members who no longer speak to them, all these people in their past are the crazy ones, right? And you believed it without even seeing or speaking to the old people, you know, the old supply or their old relatives or old bosses that had gotten rid of them. There's a reason why those people don't want to deal with them anymore. There's a reason why this narcissist says they cut those people out of their life. They didn't really cut those people out of their lives. Those people have had enough. Or maybe they did cut them out. They cut them off when they can no longer use them. They're no longer useful to them. But here you go. You cannot change what you had gone through. You can't change for the new person what they're going to go through. You have to let that story play out, just like your story played out. Whether the narcissist discarded you or you left finally because you just couldn't take it anymore, you know there was a point there where you were extremely loyal to the narcissist. No matter what other people would say or they would say about other people, you took the narcissist's side. So you know that their new supply, their new fan club is going to be just as loyal as you were. Because the narcissist has a way of making them feel like these people cannot live without the narcissist. They're so much fun to be around, and they're generous, and they're babysitting, or they're paying for everything for everybody, or they just get you to depend on them. And you know this, I know this. There's no way of getting people who are being fooled to realize they're being fooled. They feel like they're being loved. And so for you to try to take that away from them, you will become the enemy. You'll become the crazy one. And, you know, so that's why you have to just let that go. As much as you want to expose this narcissist, as much as you want, and I gotta say it, you want to get back at them, just don't. You have to let people go through what they're going to go through, just like you did. And don't worry, you're gonna recover. You don't want to go back again and again and again. And that's what will happen if you go back to or go to the new supply or their new fan club. What you're going to end up doing is trying to drag the past into the future. Don't do that. Let them go through what they have to go through. You have to move forward. You have to get out of that crazy town. And you have to save yourself. Here's the thing. If you remain in that crazy town that they are now just starting off in, you're not going to be able to reach them, because nothing is rational in crazy town. It's not logical in crazy town. You've been there. You know it. You've seen it. Now you got to get out. And you have to hope that these people will see it too before they're devastated. So now that you're out, you've got a future to look forward to. You really, really do. And the future is good. Reality is good. I know right now it doesn't feel good. It feels lonely. It feels sad. You feel devastated. You feel like there's nothing left inside of you, but you're wrong. There is still joy inside of you. Just, you got to dig deep though. You got to go and find what used to make you happy and what makes you happy now. Go there. Also, I would recommend you get some hugs. Find the people, or get reconnected with the people that you detached from while you were with the narcissist. You'll find that they're still there. They want to be a part of your life. They want to give you that hug. You might not be able to talk to them about your crazy town that you just experienced, because they won't understand it, and it will sound like crazy town. But surround yourself with people who are going to pour love onto you. And they're out there. If you don't think that you have any people that are there for you, then submerse yourself or come to these forums in these YouTube channels with other people like us who have gone through what you have gone through. We understand you. We know what you're going through. You are not alone. And we are going to be here. We're going to be here forever. So don't worry about that. You are going to be just fine. So YouTube family, I hope that this has been helpful. I wish for you health and wholeness and peace. And if you enjoyed this video, I hope that you subscribe or comment or like it. And I would love to make more of these.